as he turned from the fire and wept bitterly. Now it's resurrection morning. But make sure he gets this message. I single him out. Tell him I'm risen.
Glory to God.
Single out the Savior.
Let him know. I haven't given up on him.
When he got to the shore, you know that story. But you may not know from the King James what the Greek does. He's on the shore, the Lord is. Peter's out in the boat fishing. They say it's the Lord, and he jumps over the boat, splashes to the shore. Everybody knows what Jesus did. He said, Peter, do you love me more than these things? Lord, thou knowest by my name. Be my sheep, be my job, I'm the shepherd. Second time,
Peter, you love me more than these things.
Lord,
you know I love you.
Second time, feed my sheep. Third time, lovest thou me more than these things?
I know I love you.
The Greek has a very significant in those three statements. There are two words in the Greek. For love, there are two, but there are two reasons. All-encompassing, no selfish calculation. God-like love.